It'll be a nice chance just to get healthy, you know. You just gotta look at it. It's like an opportunity to get some downtime and kind of get out of the building a little bit and just make sure that you come back better than ever. It's tough, you know. It comes down to all of us, you know. It's just we all gotta do our job, and you know, we just didn't execute the way that we needed to, and that's why we just didn't get the points we needed to get. I kind of have like a 24-hour rule. Just kind of worry about it for that long and then kind of move on to the next opponent. You really kind of have to have like a short-term memory in the league just because it's such a short turn around most of the time. So, you know, it's kind of funny, you know. I mean, of course, their offense is a really good offense, and you've got to get points, especially touchdowns. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, you know, you can't really think like that mid-game. You just got to keep going out there and keep trying to do the best you can do and just try and get in the end zone. You know, we just got to get better in the red zone. Obviously, we got to get 7 instead of 3. Mm-hmm. But other than that, I feel like we kind of battled out there and we really kind of held our own against, you know, just offensive line-wise, a pretty good defensive front. So we just got to get healthy, honestly.